After we have finished here, the world will continue its quiet turning, and the years will still transpire, but now without their numbers. And the days and months will pass without the names of Norse and Roman gods. Time will go by the way it did before history, pure and unnoticed. A mystery that arose between the sun and moon, before there was a word for dawn or noon or midnight, before there were names for the earth's uncountable things, when fruit hung anonymously from a scattered grove of trees. Light on the smooth green side, shadow